Here's a very nice Agco Heston model 3309 disc bind. These are the same as the new idea 5209s or Massey Ferguson 1359. A 9 foot 2 inch cut. This one has the laminated intermeshing rolls. Very nice late model machine. As you can see, not a lot of acres on this machine. It has a good shine to it. There's the shaft drive on the rolls and the gearbox over the rolls. Here's the disc cutter head on these machines. This is a modular cutter bar. Each pedal has its own little gearbox. This is the new one. It has actually a dipstick to check the oil in each gearbox. Hydraulic lift, of course. Also has the hydraulic swing. This unit's going to be for sale in our lot, so give us a call.